Hey there, Michael Church, crawlspaceninja.com, and we got a great question from one of our blogs on our website about should I put plastic or foam board on a wall for fear that it might cause a wall problem in the future. So stay tuned for the answer. I have a company that is going to dig trenches and place a sump pump system in my crawl space. They are going to remove the old insulation and disinfect the beams, lay down new plastic. They told me that they will put new insulation in the floor, but won't put it on the block walls because they are finding it traps moisture in the block wall and can cause damage over time. Do you know if this is correct? I can't tell you how many times we have heard that response from contractors saying that putting either a foam board insulation or a plastic on the cinder block wall, if the block is taking on water, damages the block wall. First of all, I have never seen any evidence that this is true. And if somebody does have evidence that is true, we would sure love to see it. But I've looked everywhere. I've Google searched, I've talked to engineers, I've talked to concrete people, and it never is been proven or never has been proven to be true, but contractors, crawl space contractors still use that as an excuse to not put foam board or plastic up walls. The other thing is that I was thinking about is if it is true, then the interior basement waterproofing industry that is out there, whenever they put plastic up the wall, they use a sheeted plastic up the wall, and then they create a footer drain down in the concrete, it would damage those walls as well, right? So why does it only damage crawl space walls if you do it plastic up the wall, but it doesn't damage basement walls if you do plastic up the wall? So anyway, I am under the assumption that is a myth because I've never seen anything proving that it is in fact real. So hopefully that answers your question. And again, I'm Michael Church, crawlspaceninja.com, and I hope you make it a happy and blessed day. Thanks for watching.